Hi everyone, this is Dr. Rayati. Today we are going to discuss about inverse Laplace transforms or the singles Laplace transforms. Find inverse Laplace transform of 2s minus 5 by s square minus 4. Now, solving this problem, solution that is inverse Laplace transform of 2s minus 5 by s square minus 4. Separate this here 2s by s square minus 4 and 5 by s square minus 4. Inverse Laplace transform of 2s by s square minus 4 minus inverse Laplace transform of 5 by s square minus 4. 2 into inverse Laplace transform of s by s square minus 4 minus 5 into inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s square minus 4. Here 2 into inverse Laplace transform of s by s square minus 2 square minus 5 into inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s square minus 2 square. Here write 2 into cos h2t minus 5 into this is sin h2t. Okay, this is the solution of this problem. Next, we have to find out here second problem. That is, here second problem is inverse Laplace transform of 2s plus 1 by s into s plus 1. Okay, now solving this problem. This can be written as here 2s is there. This can be written as inverse Laplace transform of s plus 1 by s into s plus 1. Okay, here 2s can be written as s plus s. Next, that here arrange s plus 1 by s into s plus 1. Inverse Laplace transform of here separate this s by s into s plus 1. Next, that plus inverse Laplace transform of s plus 1 by s into s plus 1. Inverse Laplace transform of s by s into s plus 1. S gets cancels here. S plus 1 gets cancels. Inverse Laplace transform of this can be written as 1 by s plus 1. Inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s. Okay, this formula will be inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s plus 1 means e power minus t. L inverse of 1 by s means t. Okay, next we have to find out here. Next, we have to find out this third problem. That is inverse Laplace transform of third problem means inverse Laplace transform of 3s minus 8 by 4s square plus 25. This can be written as 3s by 4s square plus 25. Inverse Laplace transform of 3s by 4s square plus 25. Next, that here can be written as inverse Laplace transform of 8 by 4s square plus 25. Next, that this can be written as here 3 into inverse Laplace transform of s by s square plus 25 by 4. Next, that this can be written as 8 into inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s square plus 25 by 4. Okay, arrange this 4s square plus 5. Here, s square plus 25 by 4. Next, that 3 into inverse Laplace transform of this can be written as s by s square plus 5 by 2 whole square. 5 by 2 whole square. Next, that this can be written as minus 8 into inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s square. Inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s square 5 by 2 whole square. Okay, here 25 means 5 square. Next, 4 means 2 square. This can be written as 5 by 2 whole square. Next, here we go to formulae, applying formulae, that is 3 into inverse Laplace transform of s by s square plus a square, that is cos 5 by 2 into t minus 8 into this is sin 5 by 2 t, sin 5 by 2 into t. This is the solution of third problem. Okay, thank you.